Okay, so I finally finished my 125th scale Ecto 1 model. As you can see, here it is. It was very difficult inside the firehouse here. It was hard. I had to hand paint everything. And it came out like crap. It looks like a 12-year-old did it. However, a 12-year-old would not be able to do what I did, which is this. Oh yeah. Full lights, headlights, strobes. We got tail lights, lights flashing in the back, and not only that, but I also wired up this. So therefore, come on out of here, Ecto-1. So therefore, I win.